going on, you guys? Welcome back to another Tocayo's Performance video. And clearly, as you guys can see, I'm fucking driving. Well, today is Saturday, and actually, right now, we're on our way down to Houston. We're gonna go down to a truck meet called October Truck Madness, or OTM. It's a little thing that goes down every year around this time in October. Last year it was canceled because of a hurricane that hit Houston, so they had to cancel it. So this year the weather's gonna be perfect and it's just gonna be a badass. So right now we're heading down to Houston, see how it gets. And well, got a whole fucking long trip ahead of us. It's about a good 3-4 hours before we get there, so we'll probably get there around 10 or 9, if you know the whole road is clear and there's no traffic, no accidents or any of that. But obviously I'm not gonna record the whole 3 fucking hours, so I guess I'll come back with you guys if we stop at a gas station or what's it called, or once we get there, or if we made like little pit stops, I'll come back with you guys and pretty much let you guys know where we at. But yeah, I guess so. I'll catch you guys whenever we make a little pit stop. And I'm driving by myself, so I'm trying to stay focused now so I don't go to fucking sleep. But yeah, I'll come back with you guys when we make a pit stop or something. Going on, guys, we made a quick little pit stop, as you guys can see the little video I did right now. We stopped by here, my homeboy, he stays here in Corsicana, so we just stopped by so we can all roll together. But we still got a good 3 hours maybe till we get over there. So right now we all got together and we're about to dip, so I guess I'll come back with you guys on the next little pit stop. I don't know if they're waiting for me, but anyways, yeah, I'll come back with you guys when we make the next pit stop. We still got a good decent time to get there, but I'll come back with you guys. Estos empezaron allá en Dallas, Tahoe Mafia. Finally made it to Houston. Here at the Royal Purple Dragway. Let's see how this bitch goes. I'm gonna try to get as best videos as I can, pero si no puedo, if I can, then oh well.
tipas, ando en la cima. Morras por un lado, y que no falte un trago. Un vasito de whisky en las rocas pa' tomar. Me verán siempre contento y con ganas de pistear. Que el negocio crece y la suma de billetes. Antros y mujeres, y que no falten mis plebes. Me huele amanecida, pa' ver mi rueta mendiza. Las guitarras y el requinto hasta el amanecer. Un turrito me relaja y se encarga del estrés. Fucking cookie se me mira y de lado una sonrisa. Los cristales brillan, un rol es cada día. Me miran en la mano y mi negocio va avanzando. Deportivos distinguidos a la hora de pasear. En un yate por los mares se me ha visto celebrar. Y me sobran los billetes de los gastos impendientes. Transitando, mercancía entregando, de Santana el muchacho, desde abajo comenzamos. Una casa en Hollywood para darme un relax, se me mira ir de compras por la calle Rodeo Drive. Ando controlando, traigo voz de mando. Nunca se me olvidan las bajadas y subidas. Honor a la familia y respeto al de arriba. Mi cuerpo traigo tatuado, una virgen da respaldo, una cruz de Jesucristo, el que todo me lo ha dado. Me la sigo rifando, cookie sigo fumando.
El negocio anda muy fuerte, esta zona controlamos. Polo blanco manejamos, para ser exacto en cuadrito los mandamos. Comenzamos desde abajo, batallando y batallando, como la perreamos. Poco a poco vamos avanzando. Pónganse trucha, chavalos, porque hay muchos envidiosos que nos quieren ver para abajo. No se olvida aquel día cuando cae el compa chino en la oficina, lo agarraron. Los azules lo rodearon, pues un dedo les pusieron, sabiendo dónde estaba el clavo. Y en la escuelita se aventó un buen rato. Ahora lo verán contento en su ram por la central, bien a gusto chicoteado. Una morra por un lado, pa'l desestrés, es muy enamorado. De los corridos originales. Eso significa Jota que anda aterrizando. En los antros cotorreando, botella 66 pel, siempre lo verán brindando. Bucana del 18, con el morralito, siempre por un lado. La 45 pa' aquellos que andan hablando. Compa, ti no anda el tiro con un cuchillo, saben de lo que hablo. Guerrero es su estado, San Luis, en las Lomas donde él fue criado. Autopista 91, en su X6 negocios andan arreglando. O tal vez en su Camaro lo verán paseando. Compa chino, compa tino, váyanse arreglando.
Que hay niveles, seguiremos trabajando si se puede, disfrutando de la vida y sus placeres. Los camaradas dicen que pa' donde calamos. Ya avisé a las plebes y unas llamadas. ¿Dónde están las paris? Esta noche va pa' larga. Traigo a María Juana de la mano, me acompaña. Siempre me complace, no es celosa y me relaja. Pino su perfume, la detecta donde vaya. Y como pa' no era, mi jefa no le agrada. Por las noches con amigos andamos en París haciendo desmadre. Agarro la botella y le pido a Pérez el balance.
a rerun from the first round of 12-0 Index. Samuel Aguirre, Francisco Garza, Francisco on the right side, Samuel on the left.
embedded curtain by my side.
Thank you.
What's up, guys? As you guys can see, it is currently the next day. We got back from Houston. Shit. Well, we got back early. I didn't get home till like, hold up, man. There's something on my camera. I didn't make it home back till like 2 in the morning. We actually got back to Dallas like around, I think it was like 10:30. I think that's when we got back to Dallas. As you guys can tell from that last clip, that was the last little video that I recorded because my fucking camera died. I forgot to take my little portable charger to be charging this fucking phone. But just like I said, you know, I was gonna try to make the best. Let me turn this truck off real quick. As you guys know, you know, I was gonna try to make the best or get the best content that I can, you know. I was trying my best to record as best as I could, you know, that way I can get as much as I can from OTM. But I mean, it's not that easy, you know. I'm by no means a professional fucking YouTuber, you know. I don't do this for a living. I just do this for fun, you know. But I tried. I really did try to make this video as interesting and as, you know, badass as I can. But it's hard. It's kind of hard, you know, especially when you do all your recording and editing from your phone. Like every single video that I make, you know, every video I record and edit every single thing on my fucking phone. So, you know, obviously it's kind of hard because I have to use my phone. You know, I'm over here, you know, on my phone and shit. And other than that, not only that, but you know, I'm trying to enjoy the, you know, I was trying to enjoy the truck meet. You know, I was trying to enjoy being with my friends and having a good time. So it was kind of hard, you know, to record because there was things that I was like, oh, I would really get into it, and then I would forget that to record. You know, I would forget to record, and then, I mean, it is what it is, you know. But I am gonna be working on or trying to get either like a little GoPro or something better to make some better videos. That way, you know, like, I'm not limited just to using my phone, because using the camera on your phone drains the shit out of it. Drains the battery so quick. So I am going to be working on getting a little GoPro and probably a laptop, just so I can make, you know, better edits, you know. But other than that, you know, that's something for the future. That's it, you know. I am going to be working on getting a better camera. Not that this camera on my phone is not good, you know, it's a really good camera. But a better, what the fuck? But a laptop. That's something that I would really need. Even if I just use my camera as, I mean, my phone as a camera, you know, I would really like a laptop to get more, I guess, how can I put it? To get more detailed and more better edits, you know. Like, I really want to edit it to the point where it looks like a fucking movie or like something badass, you know. Like, and I know I can, but that's something that's definitely coming in the future. But other than that, you know, I really hope you guys enjoyed this little video. And just, I mean, that's all I gotta say, you know. The truck was, it ran flawless, man. You know, I was a little bit worried, I was a little bit skeptical. I was like, fuck, what if it breaks down on the way? But the truck was flawless to and from Houston. That's at least an 8-hour drive back and forth, you know, 4 hours to Houston, 4 hours from back from Houston, and I did not have no problems whatsoever. The truck ran flawless, and that's, you know, I'm proud of this POS. But just like I said, you know, I hope you guys enjoyed this little video. Just remember, share this video, do what you gotta do, you know, help this little channel grow. And just remember, subscribe,